I just remember you did make it into the show, I think, because there's a scene where you and I are driving. Well, the movie. You and I are driving.
Oh, that's right.
And you're driving me to a place I don't want to go to see your family, and I act like I'm calm, and then suddenly I try to get the door open, and she said, "Easy, Lady Bird, I locked the doors."
That's all I want.
It's there.
It's
the only reason I'm here.
You debated. And because, because it's not a big budget film, watching it, there is a sense of that you did just throw yourself out of a moving car.
I did, yeah. It's honestly a wonder I survived. we had a rig around the car, so I could just do a drop and roll.
But it's supposed to be quite scary.
It was a moving car. Yeah, yeah. It was a moving car in Sacramento, and there was nobody around except us.
Good luck.
It was at the end of the film as well, so, they could have just left me there if they wanted to. But your own mom
you've got a great relationship with, but apparently cars are the one place where you and your mom...
We just don't see eye to eye in the car. I don't know about you guys, but it feels like pressure is just immense when you get into the car with someone that you really love. And we get on so well in our normal life, and then we get into the car and something happens. And we learn to drive the car at the same time. We share a car. And because of our love of Barbra Streisand, we called it Barbra Streisand. So whenever we're driving Barbra around, she'll give me directions if she's the co-pilot. And she's terrible at it. And she's got a great sense of direction. But when we get into the car, she's just sort of like, right, you're taking the next left. And I'll, check the mirrors, indicate into the left lane, take the left. And she's like, what are you doing? It's like, you told me to turn left. No, I didn't mean that left. I meant the next left, obviously. So we've gotten into full-blown arguments, but in the confines of Barbra Streisand.
Then you park Barbra and you're fine.
And then we park Barbra, we get out of Barbra and we're fine.